seen that fucking nut sack down there. It's like, oh! That was so weird when your dad did that to me. That wasn't my dad. Okay. But anyways, hey, you know what? I'm sorry about your dad dying. It's a fucking bummer. But
it's okay, dude. I'm fucking proud of him because my fucking dad OD'd on fucking cocaine. It's awesome. Yeah. Love you, Dad. Wherever you are.
Anyways, it's a great show. It's fucking sold out. Satchel already mentioned that. It's fucking our second time in Sydney. We're fucking totally fired up to be here. It's gonna be a great show. And I'm gonna tell you why it's gonna be a great show. Because of this guy on my left, stage right, if you're looking at me right now. On lead guitar, a guy who is better looking than Ben Stiller. Faster than Eddie Van Halen on lead guitar. Sydney, and this is fucking killer, dude. It's already turning out to be just like a fucking normal bitchin' show that we do in Los Angeles. A lot of super fucking hot model chicks are on my fucking side over here. A lot of the fucking chunkier girls are in front of our center right here. And pretty much